Time to go. Stay right behind me.
Wait just a minute. I thought you worked for the London Times.
No, I actually work for the British Secret Service. Come on, we don't have much time. Oh shit! There's so many guards over there. Probably guarding the door to Drancy. Alright. We gotta get out of here. Here, take this.
But I've never fired a gun before!
Well, it's never too late to learn.
What about you?
I'll be alright. Let's go.
Oh, what are we doing?
I don't know.
Get him! Wait, I've seen these types of fellas. They try to outsmart you. Trick is we gotta smart him. Make him come to us so we can kill him.
Ah, I get you. Come out wherever you are.
Well, we all go to go sometime. Damn, out of ammo. I'll just grab one of their guns.
Freeze! You're coming with us.
Welcome, Mr. Bond. I've been waiting for this moment. Mr. Drancy's waiting for you.
I told you, no more screw-ups.
Mr. Bond. What an unexpected visit.
Well, I'm flattered myself.
I never expected the great James Bond to be stopped by me. As you can see, you've stopped several famous lunatics before me, but this is an honor to finally defeat the famous James Bond.
You haven't defeated me yet, Drancy.
That's what you say. So, any last requests before I end your life?
I have one. Why? You're not getting any money out of this? Surely no one's paying you to do this. Why?
That's the same question the CIA was asking. No one really knows. Everyone just thinks of me as some multi-million-dollar corporate leader who somehow lost one of his top projects.
Well, the answer is quite simple. I have been working for Hammer.
Hammer?
Well, that's... I don't know of an organization called Hammer.
Yes, of course you don't know. We've been covert for the past 3 years. Overall, the plan of forming this organization has been around ever since the collapse of the Soviet Union.
Hammer stands for the Heinous and Mass Murdering for the Emergence of Russia. Our goal is to return the Soviet Union as a world power and one day rule the world.
That's pretty much what everyone else says, they want to rule the world.
Yes, but unlike previous people to do this, I and my group will be the first. You see, with this we will take this Nighthawk, launch the bomb, and destroy the entire eastern seaboard of the United States, thus crippling the Americans. Afterwards, your little island of England will be the last remaining superpower. Thus, we will easily defeat you, and, let's just say, rule the world, making sure that we do everything our way.
Wow. Only a criminally insane person could think of such a thing.
Now, I wasn't the one who actually thought of the plan. I just merely provided the materials, and, I was just the one who carried it out. You see, Mr. Bond, even if you defeat me, we have a whole system of others who will definitely, let's just say, follow my trail. After today, the Soviet Union will be at full power and rule the world.
And you can't stop us now, Mr. Bond.
The clock is already ticking. And you are only 10 minutes away from, let's just say, being annihilated.
Yeah. That's also what those other guys said before I stopped them.
Well, this time you won't stop me. Take him out back. Put a silver bullet in his skull.
I'll see you later, Drancy.